What up? My name is Jay Panther. I skied competitively as a young buck, but took 7 years off from my sport when my family moved from Lake Tahoe. After a year at Vanderbilt University, I passed on a promising baseball career to resume the sport that I love. I became a dual sport athlete when I started playing beach volleyball, and now I dream of being a summer and winter Olympian. This is my life.
Registration completed. We're ready for the first day of training tomorrow. We got a bib and a t-shirt. Official what? So don't knock it, been here before.
Here's the champ. Woo. Say hi, champ.
What's up, guys? The winner.
The winner. The winner.
And our first stage winner, Richard Azabeth, with a score of 24.44, Jay Panther.
Phase one is done. Won the first day of selections yesterday. Taking today off to rest. Hanging out with my pops at the hot springs in Steamboat Springs, Colorado. Beautiful, literally in the middle of the mountains. About 105 degrees in the water down there.
Actually, this is a video camera.
What's going on, Jay? Yeah. Welcome to Star Trek.
Whoa, Jay, does this thing telephoto?
Did I mention all this is edited on Apple computer?